Is it late? 11 minutes past 11. Jadi kayak pertama kali ketemu Jenica itu, and waktu itu tiba-tiba dikenalin mama lewat video call. Nothing to regret, the rest just mine. Jadi pas saya angkat, kaget banget karena ternyata yang videonya bukan mama. Sosok ini si Jenica yang dulu saya tidak kenal, terus kaget, oh ini siapa? Dan ternyata mama mau kenalin.
Kamu mesti buat pantun katanya dari huruf J. I wish for you to be happy.
I wish for you to be free. Jenica. Jenica adalah idaman hati saya. Dan saya akan menjaga dia seumur hidup.
Wah. Serius.
Terima kasih udah selalu bekerja keras sampai aku bisa kuliah di luar. Anak pasti baik. Terima
yang
kasih.
Penting tetap di dalam Tuhan ya.
Cepat-cepat jadi cucu ya. Udah mau genong cucu.
Maafin papa kalau ada salah ya, jangan dipendam dalam hati, biar hati kamu bisa jadi plong. Mama juga ada salah, maafin.
Aku udah punya anak gini kok. Mudah-mudahan tetap mandiri dan bisa berjuang terus.
Dah. Buang videonya bete nanti. Cut.
I've always felt that you are my answered prayer, and words cannot fully capture just how grateful I am at this very moment. You are truly a blessing in my life. And throughout this journey, I've discovered that love can transform a person. I truly feel happier, more motivated, and more positive because of you.
You taught me to care about the people around me, even if they are strangers. You have so much love in you, and it's hard to believe that out of so many people that you've met in your life, you decided to share all of it with me.
Aku yang labil ini gak bisa ambil keputusan karena akhirnya harus LDR. But you were always constant, showing me that you truly love me and wanted to be with me. Dan kamu juga janji akan samperin aku sebulan sekali. Dan sampai hari ini, gak pernah ada satu bulan yang terlewat kamu gak ke Bandung. You took care of everything for me. I feel so prioritized, and I feel very secure with you.
I promise that I will be your provider, your protector, and your partner. And I promise that I will defend the values that you hold dear, support you in the causes that you believe in, and to always be your rock that you can lean on. Thank you for choosing me. Thank you for believing in what I could be, and thank you for trusting me with your future.